Hundreds of mourners continue to throng the home of former legislator and comedian Paul Katoluwama, who died this morning. Among them are friends and relatives, politicians and entertainers. Katoluwama reportedly passed away in the wee hours of this morning at Stana Medical Center in Bunamwaya, where he had been rushed after he suffered a heart complication. The former MP allegedly succumbed to complications resulting from his long-standing heart condition. His body is currently at a funeral home as funeral arrangements continue at his home. Fellow musician Mr. Semakula eulogized the late Katoluwama as a great entertainer who always worked hard to improve the entertainment industry in the country.
Njawulo kati ono yomu kuba ntuba artists Uganda bebadde linanga ali full option yonaje yagalo kumuzanga jagenda kudayo kashitegedde ngagenda kudayo abadde munna katembo mutufu abadde umusanyuso mutufu ngateyekoza.
MP Muhammad Nsereko, who is leading the funeral arrangements, revealed that Katoluwama will be buried after a week, as he stated in his will.
Abantu kwega omuntu yetagala abantu ba mwagala ngatanafa kata abantu babadde bakwagala era kiwayogera kijja kutuukirira kuba Katoluwama n'agaate tuwanguye muzika si musiraamu bulijja kingamba nti ona lebo nkwagala nnyo naye ebyo bye muddusa abantu ebyo byammwe tonzirusa njja kwekyanga njja bafuukira ettabu tumugaye era tetulina bwe tukuddusa buhana kato era yatugamba wiiki emu.
He was the founder of the Diamonds Ensemble that is credited along with a wave of theatre companies that revived art form in Uganda. In the 2000s, Luwama transitioned to the nascent FM radio medium. He became more popular for the CBS FM Kaliso Liso program, where he formed a powerful partnership with fellow presenters Abe Muchibi and Patrick Omujuka. At the time of his death, Katoluwama was organizing the premiere of his new drama, Ceasefire, which was slated to take place next month at Serena Hotel, as Benoni Chibuka explained.
Abantu abalala chebamanyi bweru. Sichali, abadde muntu ali soft nyo, omuntu ayina omukwana ayagala abantu. Abantu abalala chebamanyi bweru nti avuma akola biki abasinga bamutya.
Definitely, I'm here to enjoy life. I'm not here to suffer.
The bubbly comedian Katoluwama stunned the country with a career transition when he was elected the Rubaga South Member of Parliament in 2016. Katoluwama served in the 10th Parliament before being defeated in the 2021 elections.